if the AI is going to ask me a question, what will be the most efficient way for me to bring back the AI the answer? When I say efficient, it just comes back to speed and money, right? Because if I'm doing millions of queries, obviously people want speed. But secondarily, if it costs 10 cents per query versus 1 cent per query of compute and physical resource and energy, at scale, it could be millions or billions of dollars of savings if it's done most efficiently. So it's important not to just throw the data on the floor and then have a tool that says, hey, AI, just ask me what you want. And I'll just go looking on the floor, picking up like, hey, is this rock the thing they're looking for? And that brings back the value that was created in SQL. Underneath SQL is the practice of query optimization. What are the algorithms and paths to most efficiently answer a question? And so the hypothesis is that SQL will be even more than ever the centerpiece of how a AI will go fetch what it's looking for, because other paths are just going to be less efficient.